It's 2 weeks since the outbreak of Legionnaires' disease was discovered at Broadcasting House. Health experts have traced the killer bacteria to a water cooling tower at the top of the building. But safety fears among staff have worsened following the death yesterday of a cleaner. Scores of other staff remain ill. So does Westminster Council's environmental health officer think there could be more deaths?
It is possible that there may be further deaths. I think what is perhaps surprising about this outbreak is the rather low death rate, in that the people who seem to be exposed in this outbreak were relatively young and fit, and we don't expect many deaths for this type of person.
Are we now sure that the BBC and the surrounding buildings are clear of Legionnaires' disease?
Yes, the public health team is quite confident that they've taken every possible control measure and that these measures have now been effective.
Meanwhile, the BBC have confirmed their own full inquiry into the outbreak is now underway.